the ocean is unhealthy, it can have an impact on your health as well. I'm Tara Lynn Wagner in Ventura County, where workers go the extra mile to make sure the water is safe.
It's looking clear.
Most people dread Mondays. Not Paulo Quinto.
Monday is my escape.
That's because every Monday, he gets an office with a view. Paulo is an ocean water quality monitoring specialist for Ventura County.
We're ready to sample.
Each week, the county collects samples from 40 public beaches stretched up and down 42 miles of coastline. Paulo has to get those samples to a lab in Oxnard by 1 p.m. on the dot. It's a lot of ground to cover, and sometimes he has to really move.
Keeps me in shape.
At each location, Paulo wades a few feet into the ocean and scoops up a very specific amount of water. Within 24 hours, the samples are tested for elevated levels of three different types of bacteria: total coliform, fecal coliform, and enterococcus. And they do find them, especially during the wet winter season.
It could be untreated sewage that's released into the ocean, and we have no control over that. Sometimes during a rain event, there's runoff from the creeks.
But even then, he says, things bounce back remarkably quickly.
The ocean heals itself. It could be a week or two, and it will be back to where it should be.
At some spots, Paulo also takes the ocean's temperature, and he's noticed a trend, especially in the winter.
Maybe 1 or 2 degrees more than usual, even warmer.
That can cause a problem, he says, because warmer water can help bacteria multiply.
Hi, it's Paulo.
When Paulo finally arrives at the lab, minutes before 1, lab technician Salvador Barragan is ready to take over, treating the samples and preparing them for incubation. In 24 hours, he'll do a visual check and go into a dark room to count fluorescence. Then he'll map his data on a chart.
It's almost like battleship. You know, how many cells are large cells and small cells.
If bacteria levels are elevated, the county will post signs warning people to stay out of the water because exposure could make them sick. And that, Paulo says, is what really makes Mondays so meaningful. Time spent communing with the ocean is a perk, but the whole point of his job is public safety.
Imagine if there was no program like this, a lot of people would get sick.
Thank you. Yeah.
So I'm really grateful that I have this job, and this is how I help the community.